New this morning in Piqua, a semi rolled off I-75 to County Road 25A. Kelly was following this all morning. This shut down 25A northbound lanes at around 3:40 this morning. There's no information on what actually led up to that crash. Ohio State Highway Patrol confirming that the driver was not hurt.